There is a moderately hypocagenic lesion in the upper part while a multi-chambered cyst with echonormal solid area in the lower part of the lobe. The solid part has hypercagenic lines and granules. These are probably unusual presentations of connective tissue.